Hello everybody, my name is Akil and I am going to show you how to set up a Beatgrid in Traktor as well as your hotkeys. So the first thing we want to do is to analyze the tracks we want to grid. Now I usually do that when I import them into my collection, but if they're already in there you can just highlight the tracks you want to grid and right click and hit analyze. Now I only do the BPM and the gain. The key I don't do because I do that in another program called Mixing Key, and you can hit parallel processing if you're analyzing a lot of tracks and you want the computer to do it faster. So let's just give it a second to analyze. Now the first thing I want to do is to find the downbeat where I want to set up the grid marker. Usually I want to do that on like an 8-bar increment for when the beat drops. So if you want to look on deck C, you see where Hot Cue 4 is. That's where the drums and the, not the drums, but the main bass line comes in. And I want my grid marker to be like 8, 16, like some multiple of that before the downbeat. So here, this one is, I think this is 48 bars, yeah. Each one of these are like 16 bar increments, and the downbeat is on 48. So on deck A, for house and techno, the first downbeat is always on an 8 and 16, so you can just go start there. So let's go there and zoom all the way in. Now, the reason we want to do this manually and we don't want to let Traktor auto grid the tracks is because Traktor is going to set the grid marker like all over the place on your kick drums. The problem with that is that if you want to just play all your tracks in sync and not have to worry about that, if you use the auto grid, then you're gonna find that they're just gonna be slightly off with each other, and you're gonna have to use these nudge buttons to get them 100% in sync, and you don't hear like clicks that are out of place. So to get around this problem, I found that the best way is to just set up the marker so that the grid is on the very beginning of the transient. Let's just set up the grid marker where Traktor suggests it. We can use these buttons to nudge it over. Now that's close, but it's not quite where I want it. I want it to be at the very beginning of the transient. Let's delete that, and if it's not right on and it's too fine for these buttons, you can just delete the grid marker and then use this to nudge the transport over just a little bit. That's too much. That's good. No, that's too much. That's good. And you can use a cue to test that. You don't want to hear a gap before the kick drum, but you also don't want it in the middle of the click either. So now that the first grid marker is set up, let's just go through the track and make sure the grid doesn't drift. Just make sure it's on beat the whole time. I do this by setting up a beat jump button set to 8 bars, and we can just move through the track. This is helpful because the transport's going to be on the downbeat, which is the most, like, you want the grid to be on beat, on the downbeat, for the most part. I mean, that's like the most important place on the track you want the grid to be on beat. And it looks pretty good, but you can see it's drifting just a little bit. It's just a little too fast for this track. And you'll notice, even though it's at 124, it's exactly 124. Now if it's 123.999, that's too much. So it's in between. And I actually just realized that's because when Traktor analyzes the BPM for this track, it thinks it's 124.000003 or something like that. It's a number that's too fine to be displayed here. And the easy fix for this is to just highlight that number hit 124, and now it'll be 124 flat, and you can see the grid marker is now exactly on beat. So now we can zoom out. So we know the grid is good now. I like to add Now, I like to add one more grid marker at the end. I used to just use a grid marker at the end. I didn't have one in the beginning. And I like to do that because I want to know how many beats I have to the end of the track from the last hot cue I have. I don't always have a spare hot cue to just put at the very end. Sometimes I don't want to do that. So this helps. Here I know I have 16. Here I know I have 16 bars left before the track ends, and that's a I can use that grid marker as a mix point. Let's see here. I used to just have one at the end, but now I add one in the beginning because I found that if you want to convert to record box, record box wants you to have a grid marker in the beginning because that's how it uses that to calculate the number of beats you are in the track. If you only have it at the end, it doesn't know where you are on the track. So it plays fine, but it just like the beats to cue button doesn't the beats to cue display doesn't work in record box that way. And so I started just adding one in the beginning too. So now the grid is all set up. We can lock that, go to cue. And we can set up our hot cues. First beat, I always make that a load marker. Makes playing in sync. Just takes removes one more step. Yeah, you don't have to nudge it to the first beat. You can literally just load the track up and play. Now, for setting up the rest of the cue points, I just go through the track and try to find the different phrases or convenient mix points to mix through to set up the hot cue on for mixing other tracks through. So let's just go through. When you're doing this, make sure you have snap highlighted. If you're not doing that, then it's not going to quantize. If you're like playing the track and it's adding the hotkeys live while the track is playing, it's not going to quantize it exactly to the grid. So make sure you have snap clicked. And there it is. Perfectly gridded track with eight hot cues. Let's just go to deck B and I'll do it really fast for you. And do it all in one swoop without explaining it, just to show you the process. And this track is already analyzed, so I can just go straight into it.
many times did you ride? Turn my headphone down. Yeah. I how many pray that you flop? A lot. How many niggas done died? Yeah, you fuck around with these thighs. Every day that I'm alive, I'ma ride with this. Yeah. Day that I'm alive, I'ma penitential chances. Game versus the world. My brother got life. I get paid to rap on beats. How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many... Chance that she done gay, you fuck around with these thighs. A lot. Bitches done died a lot. How many times did you cheat? A lot. How many times did you lie? A lot. How many times did she leave? A lot. How many times did she cry? A lot. How many chances she done gay, you fuck around with these thighs. A lot.
Yeah. I just came from that.
Yeah, two of his kids.
How many faking they streams?
Nigga, I love seeing shit like that.
Question. How many faking they streams? Getting they plays from machines. Marathon, and I'm aware. Iris hit me and told me he sent me like job. Pray for Takashi, they wantin' a rap. Though I never met you, I know that you special. When that the Lord bless you, don't doubt it, my nigga. Then it's Madrid, you stay solid, my nigga. I'm gonna did it before it all ends, nigga.
How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you keep done gay? You fuck around with these thighs.
Damn, I forgot you.
Keep done gay? You fuck around with these thighs.